Today's word, barricading. B-A-R-R-I-C-A-D-I-N-G. Barricading. Part of speech? Verb. After Carlos heard his mom say that he had a dentist appointment, he began barricading himself in his room. That's because barricading means to block something so people or things cannot enter or leave. Carlos should have considered barricading the window as well. Barricading, to block something so people or things cannot enter or leave.